The wait for more trout to catch in Ottumwa is over. The Iowa DNR stocked the pond in Ottumwa Park with 2,000 trout. The pound is one of many urban trout stockings in Iowa. The DNR stocks the pond with rainbow, brook, and brown trout.
It's a very popular program. These fish will be here throughout the winter for anglers to take advantage of. And then coming in March, we'll have a trout event here. Hosted by the Ottumwa Parks and Recreation Department, and we'll stock an additional 2,000 fish.
To fish for trout in the lagoon, anglers need to have a fishing license and a trout stamp. Anglers under 16 years old need to have a license and trout stamp or be fishing with a licensed adult. The pond also has bass and bluegill.